This is going to be really annoying, isn't it? But it must be done for the sake of the Unmaker. Also because I really don't want to come back here. I really need to stop getting stuck. Yep, figures. Come on. Yeah, point blank missiles was probably a bad idea. Come on, you can do it. Please let that be enough. Thank you. please tell me that's in. Please tell me that's all. Yes! I'm alive! It only took me... what, 2 or 3 tries? That wasn't nearly as bad as I thought. That's the third one making Birinki. Okay. Let's... but yeah, I'm still working through that. And that. Yeah, let's do mobile turret. Rapid deploy. Building speed. Suit. Hit and run. Useful. Yeah, I'll probably focus on that one first. I mean, next. Oh, okay. We did it. The hardest part of the level is done. Also, good to know. Apparently, the Slayer Gate refills all your health and ammo after you're done.
Control terminal.
Well, that sure is nice, isn't it? Right, and that leads then to the other area. Yep. That does explain why there was still so much exploration around here.
The generator is now at full power. You can now use the main console to destroy the heart.
Yeah, that sounds really helpful. Hey, you. Are you scared? You better be.
The generator is overloading. I have marked your exit portal.
Of course you have. I mean, of course it is.
Some armor
over there. Oh well, I have
generator.
I have everything here, so. Hey, you. Over too much? Okay. Actually, I should probably build that one up. If I can. Is everything electric? Everything's overloading. Well, I guess that takes me out. Sorry, it's just kind of satisfying to see all of those things. Oh, cool.
Consumption of earth will not be stopped until the last priest and his guardian are destroyed. We will require assistance in order to locate the final hell priest. I believe Dr. Hayden can help us with our search. I will calibrate the portal to the Ark's command station.
Oh, so we finally get to capture and punch that fucker.
This is the Resistance Network. In an unbelievable turn of events, Supergore Nest has been destroyed. Reports from ARC personnel in the field say that they have seen a significant decrease in demonic activity across the globe. Many believe this is proof that the Doomslayer himself has in fact joined a resistance effort and has successfully eliminated key figures within the ranks of the challenged. Operatives working inside the UAC cultist organization claim that the leader of that division, priest Dayak Ranok, was in fact removed from his office recently by the Slayer himself. Hmm. As key leadership within the Mortally Challenge continue to fall, we are seeing a decreased threat from the demons on all fronts. This has given the Resistance a key advantage in the war for Earth. The UAC continues to deny any knowledge of his existence. As surviving members of the ARC network, it is the belief of this station that these reports are in fact true. We believe the Slayer has joined us in the battle against the demons. To anyone still listening to this broadcast, know that there is hope, and he is out there.
Nice. Is there anything else?
This is the Resistance Network. In an unbelievable
nope,
turn of events, the Supergore Nest...
Okay, so... Oh. Nice. So the... The value. Yeah. There's another one. Cool. A Doomsgate. Okay, so I have a few keys. Let's use them. Or do I use them though? Go the order. Homemaker for spending 8 sentinel batteries. Well, what's next? Heat blast. both of those might be useful. But I rarely actually use the microwave beam, so... But then again, I rarely ever use the destroyer blade, but, you know. Probably should have saved it until later. Let's get one of these. That thing. Nice. Right, there's still three more to get here and one more there. There's that as well, which is another cosmetic. And I think there was another one up there. Actually place the maker keys. But yeah, there's that one. Alright, right here. Three to go. I should probably also get to my room at some point. But I was told that my pet bunny is around here, so I need to find it. Maybe it's in my room. Portrait with the bunny, but I was told the actual bunny was somewhere around here. Oh hey, the alien Sultan. Best kills complete. Nice. Then I'm gonna send that to some people. Toy collection, gun collection. No bunny though. Where is it? Maybe further down. Whee! Really? That shouldn't kill me, come on. Oh well, whatever. I'll find it later, probably with help. Time to kick some robot ass. Maybe. Arc complex, huh? It's occultist territory.
Dr. Hayden is just across the complex. This industrial campus was once the headquarters of the resistance.
That's quite a few things. Well, there are the challenges. A quarter run is gonna happen anyway. Overload a shield with the plasma rifle to kill 6 demons. Likely gonna happen. Okay, yeah, all of that's probably gonna happen regardless.
Good news for the faithful. The deceiver, Samuel Hayden, has fallen. The Ark is no more.
Right. We... Of course. Hi there. Not what I meant to do, but okay. What are my weapon challenges right now? I think it's with auto mode, full auto. You are loot. Don't be surprised. Oh, hey, the manco was toy. Cute. Oh shit, I should have set him on fire. I am kind of amused that it doesn't say get to Samuel Hayden, it says get Samuel Hayden. Oh, hi there. one. Oh shit, I actually went down. I did get a bit careless. No, I can't do that. Probably a bad idea, but I can.